Hola, I'm Ivana. I'm in Argentina at the moment and I'm studying on the International Human Rights Law program. I'm going to take you along with me today so you can see what a typical day is like for an AIM overseas student. We have lots planned, so I hope you enjoy. Okay guys, breakfast has just been delivered. So we get some milk, OJ, toast, croissants and some cereal. Ours gets delivered because we don't have a common area, but that works just fine. So we just get up to the sound of the doorbell.
Our first stop for today is the Parque del Memorial. It has the largest monument in Argentina that remembers all of the victims. So in the 1970s, there was a really violent dictatorship. The military would kidnap people, torture them, slave them, and then they would disappear them by driving them out of planes into that ocean right there. So there was approximately 30,000.
I've just gotten back to the hotel from our first activity of the day. I also picked up my laundry from the front reception. Their laundry service is really easy and convenient. So it's next day pickup. It's about 250 pesos, which is 5 or 6 Australian. We've just arrived to class. I'm here with Millie.
Hi.
And Yamon. Our classes are actually located in the business district, not at the university, because where our hotel is, it's located more central to the city, whereas the university is about a 40-minute bus trip, so we just get the subway to class. I've actually got an assessment to do today. It's called a rapporteur's task, so I'm in a group of three. We got assigned an article, so then we just have to present that to the class. It goes for about 10 minutes, and we're also speaking to one of the mothers from the Plaza de Mayo, so that should be really interesting.
We're looking at the alligator.
A
what?
Cayman.
Wakey, wakey. Here it goes. Let's go under the waterfalls. And this is the aftermath. Did you like it, guys? Guys, I'm going to end things here and I hope you've enjoyed following me along the past 2 days to see what it's like for a student studying on the International Human Rights Law program. The program has been fantastic in many ways, from the social aspect, you know, meeting new friends, like-minded peers, to all the cool field trips and bonus trips that you get to go on. It's just been great. You won't regret it. So I say just go for it.